Meanwhile, the reopening of the old taxi park still lies in balance as the scramble for the park land and administration intensifies. Just yesterday, a section of the park was fenced off by purported taxi park landowners, and today the KCCA was supposed to meet the taxi leadership, but this did not happen. Instead, there was a scuffle between the drivers and the police.
2 weeks ago, the KCCA issued a statement saying the old taxi park would be reopened yesterday, Saturday. This was, however, reversed, and the body in charge of the city said the reopening had been postponed until further notice. KCCA said it was concluding engagements with taxi operators' leadership to ensure a smooth transition and security for the users. Saturday morning, however, a section of the renovated taxi park was fenced off by people claiming to own plots in the taxi park. This was done in the wee hours, and in the morning, the KCCA and police had to pull down the iron sheet fences. With all this drama, the KCCA executive director, Dorothy Kisaka, was scheduled to meet the taxi drivers today, which did not happen, and instead the park was heavily manned by security operatives. A number of drivers who had turned up to welcome Kisaka were instead manhandled by the police as they accused top KCCA officials of fueling the divisions in the taxi park management.
Naye business eno y'abantu bangi. N'olwekyo bw'oba ogiguze manya nti nguza 5 ku 10 ku paaka enkadde ne ngenda kufiiriza abantu abasukka mu 8. N'olwekyo ku lwa mobilization y'eggwanga security, tusaba president abagagga abasettlinge bwe wabaawo embeera yonna ey'okubasasula.
Tusaba gavumenti etuyambe kwagaba abeera mu kubba. Tosobola kujjawo abantu bakozi abanaku nga bali wali.
The determined drivers vowed not to vacate the taxi park at whichever cost. They are even willing to pay money to those who claim to own the park land. Those operating in the free spaces that were originally allocated to people with disabilities are also decrying the continued harassment by the said landowners. KCCA deputy spokesperson Robert Kalumba confirms that indeed a number of people have recently come up to claim ownership of the land on which the taxi park sits. Though he declined to name these people, Kalumba reveals KCCA is already in talks with these purported landowners.
Like I said, this is a police case. We do not know who wanted to take over the land. You can find that we might want to take over the land. We don't know who. However, like I said, KCCA is in talks with different people. They are owners of plots here on the periphery of the park. We're having discussions. Then there are the drivers, these people here, whom you see here. We also have been talking. We want, when we open the taxi park and the taxis come, we want as limited cover as possible. And that is why I'm stressing the point that anyone who's attempting to bring cover in the park, please do not.
Kalumba reassured taxi operators that very soon the taxi will be handed over to them for proper management.
Here, as KCCA, to tell our friends, the drivers, that there is no one who's going to take this park. There were certain activities Friday night, 2 in the morning, certain bouncers came and pulled off parts of the section of the park, which sent very many fears to the drivers, thinking that their park had been taken. But we're here to strengthen them, to tell them this park is theirs, no problem. We are working to make sure. They work in a very harmonious way. We're having discussions with them, different groups. Remember that these people have different groups. Even chairman of stages here. We are going to meet with them. Even those who own the plots.
The oldest taxi park in the city has for a long time been in a dire state, But efforts to renovate it have always been frustrated by taxi operators who argued that they had not been consulted. 2 years ago, the KCCA announced that they had got a 4.3 billion shillings grant from the Netherlands government to renovate the old taxi park. In 2018, the KCCA said the new face of a facility will see a multi-level parking building in old taxi park, but according to the latest statement, no mention of the same has been done. It also remains to be seen whether the worries expressed by the taxi operators of losing parking space will come to pass as it did with the redeveloped new taxi park. Rachel Nachwala, reporting for the news.